Red.
Orange.
Yellow.
Dark green. Bart Simpson's shorts.
Twilight purple.
Oh boy.
No, what's those big ones?
That is, this is kind of going back towards the but then in the middle it's like.
So I got three of my fellow teachers to try the felt tip pen challenge, and I think it's right that I should try it as well. So here we go. I'm going to take a slightly different, I'll start talking to you now. I'm going to take a slightly different approach to this. I'm going to remove the easy ones, the regular ones. So, red, yellow, orange, green, blue, and my favorite color, and grey and black.
What about pink?
And pink. Okay, so we've got the basics out of the way. Oh, brown. Brown. Colour of poop. Now we're left with the really difficult ones, okay? But I'm going to be clever about this. So this is magenta, I think, heliotrope, beige, I'll come back to this one, teal, I'm going to say taupe, that might be totally the wrong word for this. Salmon. Violet. Ultramarine. Azure. But maybe that's too dark. Lime. Emerald. Khaki, malachite, I'm really stuck on this one, I'm going to say rose, it's kind of a boring one.
Barbie.
Now this is quite tough, alright, I can't tell whether this is purple or brown, I think it's purple, maybe maroon. And I got no idea what color this is. I don't know if this is gray or blue or what. I'm gonna say I'm gonna come back to that one. Wow, this is really difficult. I've got no idea what that is either. Chocolate poo-poo. Banana. Chestnut. And the last one, which I really have got no idea what color it is, it's like, is it blue or green or gray? I've got no idea. Slate. And we're done. So that was difficult. I don't know the difference between my browns and my greys, or my blues and greens. And the yellow ones were tough as well. I think banana was a cop out. Pink's also no good. But purples, I think I'm pretty good with my purples.